Hello, guys. Welcome to Muhammad's cooking show. Today we're gonna make honey mustard tapala. First, the ingredients we need is mayonnaise, mustard, honey, vinegar, pepper, salt, and salmon in a cooking bowl. First thing you need to do is mix all the materials together.
After you've got all the ingredients, you have to start mixing it.
Preparation time has to be 10 minutes. You have to put inside the oven at 75 degrees. After 10 minutes, you have to put it in there for 15 minutes so you can prepare. And now we wait. And now we're done. Let's see the finishing touches.
This is the finishing touch.
Enjoy your tasty treat.